Benin. Oba of Benin. Baba enter. Hey, I don't enter. Come and marry me, sir. Oba.
My people, this is what I call the younger they sleep, trouble can't wake up. And when cruising too much goes wrong with Bob Risky, as Bob Risky don't use his hand, price market where enough it pay for a do people hand. Hello, my correct people in the house. You're welcome back again to Naomi G's TV. If you're new to this channel, you're highly welcome. And for my returnees, thank you so much for always coming back to show your guests some love. I do really appreciate. Yes, my correct people in the house, this now another update with yours. They go on for the internet side concerning Idris, popularly known as Bob Risky. You don't go joke too much. Don't use your hand. Buy market where enough he pay. Go joke with Oba of Benin. Go talk. Say make Oba of Benin call Mariam. Because he Ogbebo, she organized party for Benin, so she invited a lot of celebrities, you know. Then Bob Risky was one of them as well. So because of too much excitement, as in, I don't just know if he was drunk or not, but how can you just carry your mat go meet the monarch of Benin, of Benin land? These are not be Lagos, eh? These are not be Lagos where you fit talk anyhow, you just go scot-free. As in, that word where Bob Risky talk, I go play for now just now. Say, make Oba of Benin. Oba of Benin, I don't land though. Bob Risky is in town. You know, maybe as in, he just jokingly said it though. But the youth of Benin didn't take it as a joke, you know, because you cannot just come from Lagos and just come and joke with their monarch like that. Come and joke with their Oba of Benin. You know, asking Oba of Benin to come and marry you as if Oba not get wife or Oba told you he's looking for a wife and all that. So for that reason, the youth of Benin say Bob Risky not go perform, Bob Risky not go enter that party, no come that stage, you know, and they stood by it. Even if Bob Risky don't also apologize, they say his apology is not accepted, that he must go back to Lagos. And now so is it happen. They drive Bob Risky for Benin as in a very shameful act. To me, I believe Bob Risky went too far. Bob Risky went too far for you to carry mat. You all go meet up, but you never say youth of Benin, I don't come, or Yahoo guys, I don't come. You carry mat, go meet up. But what an audacity. You know, you went too far. My brother, be my sister, no know that you be mad, be a woman. You went too far, you know. Not be everything person they joke with, you know. So my people, now so the matter be, I go see they keep na updated, you know. So this na Naomi G's TV. If you know, say you never subscribe to my channel, please do me well to follow me, subscribe, and also follow me on my Facebook page. Let me quickly leave the videos for you guys to listen for yourself. And here his apologies, here where he said Oba should come and marry him, and here where what other people have to say as well. So I will see you guys on my next one. Bye, guys.
The queens are in Benin. We are here to disturb Benin. So no be shere shere o. We are here to disturb Benin. Oba of Benin. Bob don't enter o. Hey, I don't enter. Come and marry me, sir. Oba.
Hey guys, it's your Bob Risky guys. I'm super excited. I'm in Benin. You guys are awesome people here. You guys are wonderful people here. Thank you guys so much for welcoming Bob Risky. And guys, I've been seeing some little gist about what I said about our honorable and wonderful Oba. I'm so sorry. I was just joking. I was just cruising, like, just chilling. I never knew people would take it personal. So this is a video to apologize that I'm sorry. Please, you guys should take it personal. And I love you guys so much. Thank you.
I am seeing the news. Like, girl. Okay, the thing is that I entered Benin, Edo State. Everybody was happy. Nobody threw me out of the state. Now, if she... my ex-auntie entered Benin. He has started apologizing from the minute he entered. Then after 2 seconds, they throw them out. Jesus Christ. Seriously. We are she needs to learn how to talk. Because this is simple tradition. Respect tradition and they will respect you. As the princess of Africa, I know the ethnicity of all culture. Is it Benin? Is it Igbo? Is it Hausa? Meshandar? Oh my god. I won't say too much. Come and learn from the princess of Africa. Come and learn how to respect culture.